Chyna can't wait to get her hands on Kurt Angle, and quite frankly, neither can Eddie Guerrero, who has convinced Mick Foley, our commissioner, to make this a triple threat match.
Listen, she needs my protection. She needs my protection, Kurt, and I can't do that in the corner, okay? I can only do it inside the ring.
Oh, man! Well, what we have here now is a triple threat matchup. It'll be Eddie Guerrero, Kurt Angle, and the ninth wonder of the world, the awesome Chyna.
Wait a minute.
Guerrero bringing that chair in the ring. Referee Jack, don't have any trouble. Wait a minute. Kurt Angle's got the cellophane with it. Intercontinental belt just hit Chyna right between the eyes with it. Is Chyna knocked unconscious?
I don't know, but I... Oh, my gosh!
Oh, I've got a suplex. Angle suplex. From the inside to the outside.
Kurt, are you all right?
Chyna was knocked out by Kurt Angle and the Intercontinental belt. She is out. Chyna is...
Well, he is a gentleman. I mean, he's putting Chyna's safety up.
Chyna is out. And wait a minute.
What are you doing? I can't believe what I've just seen.
We've got a new Intercontinental champion. Eddie Guerrero didn't want the Intercontinental title. He was trying to comfort Chyna. Look at Eddie holding that belt behind his back.
He don't want Mamacita to know.
I don't understand this at all.
Well, don't you understand, Mommy? All I wanted to do was just protect you. I promised. I was just trying to protect you. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, well, you helped me a lot, Eddie. Thanks.
Mommy, you mean everything to me. This belt doesn't mean nothing compared to what you mean to me. You're the world. Please, forgive me. Please.
You deserve it more anyway.
Taz, did you see the look in Eddie Guerrero's face? I mean, it looks to me, and I don't like to say this, that maybe Eddie Guerrero really did want to pin Chyna and win the Intercontinental title.
Trouble in paradise. She belongs in a kitchen anyway with a belt. Who the hell she thinks she is, ninth wonder, my butt?
Well, Taz, earlier today, our cameras listened in on a conversation between Chyna and Eddie Guerrero, and I have to tell you, it was a heated one at that.
Chyna, Mommy, this is ridiculous.
No, it's not ridiculous, Eddie. I'd like an explanation. All the phone calls. I love you, Mamacita. The puppy, the flowers, all a big fat lie, right?
What are you talking about, Mommy? I mean, give me
what
break.
Am I talking about? Talking about the footage that I saw from Raw last Monday night when you were smiling when I hugged you, Eddie. I saw it.
Okay, look, that smile was because you forgave me. I mean, that's all it was. I promise.
I don't believe you, Eddie. Let me tell you something. You are the first person that I ever let into my heart. Do you know that?
No.
I would have given you that title. I would have given you anything.
No.
I wanted to build my future with you, Eddie.
No.
And all you wanted to do was build your career.
No.
Yes, Eddie, you used me. You used me to get to the top, and you stepped on me in the process.
No!
Congratulations, because you know what? You broke my heart. I thought that you loved me. But you only love that title around your waist.
How can you stand there and talk to me like this after everything that I've done for you? I've given up my friends, my family, my own personal wants in my life for you. And you come to me with this and talk to me like this? I don't think so, okay? This is what it's all about, isn't it? Huh? You think this means something to me, don't you? Don't you? You think I want this? You know what? Hand her out! Okay, I don't need it!
Eddie's out of control! What in the world is Eddie doing? What is his problem tonight?
Care what? What are you talking about? Huh? I mean, I put up with you with everything! TV, yeah, Jay Leno! You were on there 3 times. What was I ever mentioned? Me! Ha! Where? The rock from the sun. Where's Eddie? Nowhere to be found.
I'm sorry.
Your magazine, it wasn't even in one page. And you can stand there and say that me, Eddie, is neglecting you. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You know what I want to know? I want to know one thing, Chyna. Huh? Are you going to be behind me like I was with you? Huh? Are you going to be behind me tonight when I take on your good friend, Road Dogg? Are you going to be behind me when I take on The Rock on down the line in my career? You know what? Because if not, here's the door. Here's the door right now. Yeah, I thought so. You know what? Take your attitude. Take your lack of trust and get out of my life!